need someone over here. If you got time? Oh my god, my dude. I am in, like, the worst real-life comedown that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these, herbs. You know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind, it's the kind that work, okay? That kind. I trek around here with a field kit and, it fell. It fell just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got, like, a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from, like, 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but, like, honestly, between you and me, my dude, that shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest, next month without it. People die from, like, the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit, and I'll keep you and your people ticking. So you can die from violence, like your god intended, instead of, like, stepping on a nail.
You know where to find me.
Oh! it again. Twist some knobs or jiggle some doohickeys to build up the pressure.
Water.
kit. Don't forget, okay? Please go get it. I love you. I fucking love you. I'm gonna keep living. No death for me. No death for you. We get to keep tripping through the landscape.
I can get everyone decked out field kits once I get the original back. That whole thing was bonkers, my guy. I almost lost it. Oh, my sweet baby Spunk. We got it back. Oh, this will make life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later. Thank you for